I was meant to make an update on this channel all the way back in September of 2022, with the car catastrophe video, which would serve as my first video back from a hiatus for a month, but I never actually got a chance to make an update on this channel as a video, so I'm here now after coming back from a 6 months hiatus. Cool. So let's start where the channel left off to. Not there. Here, with the Valorant Moments 2. After the Valorant video, I was trying to think of ideas I could make for new videos. I had a couple of choices, like another video on Team Fortress 2, Terraria, Roblox, but I never really had the time to make it, because every time I did try to make it, I was struggling to balance it out with school, but specifically exams. I've mentioned in the past that I would disappear from my channel because of schoolwork and upcoming exams. I even made a song to express the situation I was experiencing. With this in mind, I didn't have the time to make videos. Of course, I had the time to play games, but I couldn't record and make videos, and on top of that, worry about school at the same time. So I stopped doing videos. What you are about to witness is never seen before footage and content that I have found in my folders. Each recording, photos, etc. were taken late 2022 and early 2023, and never had the chance to see the light of day. So enjoy! The first video that I was thinking in my head was this Roblox game called Edward the Train, which was meant to be a parody of Choo Choo Charms, which was really popular at the time. I have the script of it, but I guess I just lost motivation. I had the game for it, I had progress on it, and the console. The issue? I didn't have the specific recording device, so, you know, I could have taken someone's, like, full walkthrough, which was from like 10 years ago, but that wouldn't be right, would it? I was meant to make a video on this with my friends. It's this Five Nights at Freddy's Roblox game, and I guess because of exams, I kinda lost the motivation. I also had a thumbnail to go along with it, which looks pretty cool in my opinion. For this one, I had two streams on Twitch, which were both about the murder of Sonic the Hedgehog, so I already had footage. I also had an unfinished script, so I could finish it anytime I want, as well as the fact that I had a thumbnail that went along with it. But again, because of exams, I didn't have the time to do it. I guess you could see the pattern.
Sonic Frontiers is a big success. We need to expand more. We need ideas for the next Sonic game. It should be something great, something that will get the audience's attention, and something that could be the next best thing.
How about we kill off Sonic for his next game?
Perfection, we will call it.
For this one, I guess I just wanted to make another video with a lot of information about this game. Only because, well, you know, it's to do with the Zeppelin Wars video. I mean, look at it, it did really well, and I kinda wanted to do that sort of formula again, but with a different video. I even had a thumbnail to go along with this, which is meant to be reminiscent of the beloved Mario Strikers franchise, and even managed to make a short clip of me explaining how to use your ultimate. By using your super strike, as long as you're far away from your opponents and a good enough distance so they don't tackle you, you can pull something off like this.
Cowabunga!
I want to credit Giant Terraz and Lewis for helping me in particular with this scene. It was either going to be a death run video or, I guess at the time, a racing video. By racing, I mean just like a complete video of me and my friends racing on these like tracks, because, well, I don't know why, but we enjoyed like racing against each other on Gmod. I also had footage for the survival game, which was popular at the time. For some reason, footage from an SCP Roblox game, which I don't know what it's called.
What is this? What is this? Where am I?
An Arcane Odyssey with the one and only Hermano1122. I also had a couple of thumbnails for Brawlhalla, which I was going to do eventually because of the Ezio legend from Assassin's Creed, and of course Rayman. And also, for some reason, I also had thumbnails for multiverses, specifically for Rick and LeBron James, but this recording will speak for itself. I think that's everything for now. I am probably gonna post Terraria content eventually, since I have new footage of using the cool Starlight River mod that was anticipated for a long time.
Oh! Oh! Lewis, get out of there! Lewis, get out of— No!
But if not, here's a couple of titles that I will still post content around. I have no idea when to post it, but you know, if I have time, I have time.